Two students who are enrolled at Daemen College have tested positive for coronavirus. They are the first confirmed cases in the Daemen community, which includes both the Amherst and Brooklyn branch campuses. The students are quarantined in their residences and are said to be doing well. The school's president says both students are enrolled in an online program and have not been on either campuses. Now, school officials are urging students, faculty, and staff to continue to monitor your health.